Here's a physics puzzle for you. I have marbles at the bottom of this bottle, and I want to get them out. But there's a balloon block in the way. So how do I do it without touching the balloon, without doing any damage to the balloon whatsoever? Let me show you how. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to increase the air pressure within the bottle. And that, hopefully, will make the volume of the balloon small enough. The volume of the closed gas is inversely proportional to the pressure acting on it.